Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
And today it's Napoli against Lazio. What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. It's Napoli's lineup. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Jose Callejon plays with Emanuele Giaccherini out wide. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Lazio and their lineup for you now. Referee quick early in the game to give the foul. It's yellow. And the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Mertens. Well, this is, it's a quick break. Mertens!
Oh, it's awesome. This attacking strength that they've got. They lead again. And they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they have found the answer. They've got the formula. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Bilia. Marco Parolo. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Mertens. And here the ball is now with Lazio. He went in well. Allen.
He's going to try it. And now they're two up with another fine piece of attacking play. Typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football. And he must be thrilled, probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score. They attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Different angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0. Dusan Basta. Giaccherini. Mertens. That's cut out. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
This could be a chance. The shot's on.
Good effort, very close. Mertens. On to the attack now. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Now they can go forward, having won the ball.
Oh, a chance! The shot gets blocked.
There's good progress with this attack.
And he's in. Marco Parolo!
Tackle here. Into the attacking third. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Good clean tackle. They might open them up now.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they?
But it's finally been stopped now. And it will be their throw. Allen. And now the shot! Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Well, how has that happened? He's really hit that so hard over everyone's head. Right out for a throw. Bilia. Bilia. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Maksimovic. Jose Callejon. Hamsik! He's kept it out. Referee has pointed for a corner. Well, he's got his fist to it. And it's going to be his throw here. On the attack here, trying to find an opening, not panicking. And there is some backup for Hamsik! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Marco Parolo. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Got past him. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Of possession here. The break is definitely on. That's an advantage. Stop the game for the free kick. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Oh, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Defender to it first. Here, the ball is now with Lazio. Well, they're in a good position here. Raul Albiol with the challenge, and now the possession. They can get one back now. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Giacarini. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Gets his foot in there. Allen. There's good progress with this attack. A real chance here. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner. Goes for it with a fist. And the goalkeeper has decided to take another shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And a corner given by the referee. And it's going to be a throw here. No wasting of time in that situation. It's Lazio who've got the advantage now. Throw in here. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but oh, he's going to produce the yellow for that. Well, the manager won't want to do that because he's an important player, but the board's up and the substitute's coming on.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Made the challenge well. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, the board's gone up. There's going to be 4 extra minutes. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Tackle here. On the attack here. It's a great understanding here.
Going to try one now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Corner coming up. Hamsik. Came in with a challenge. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Ciro Immobile. Doing well to keep the ball. They stop the ball coming in. Allen. Hamsik. Into the attacking third. This is a chance from the free kick. Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Mertens. It's looking good, this move.
Space for the shot.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Referee's given a corner. Safety first there. Comes in with a tackle. Now that's a foul, and the player has already been booked. Allen. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's had a go here.
Oh, well saved. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. He is a man in form, I would say, today.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker because he has been peppering them in and scored.
They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Immobile!
They scored! Well, it wasn't the hardest shot you've ever seen, but the ball's in the back of the net, and that's all that matters.
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now they've still got a chance.
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
Off we go again, 2-1. Mertens. Here's a chance to attack. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Jose Callejon trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Could be dangerous. And here's the shot. Goal!
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Lost his marker cleverly.
Letting the shot go!
It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. There's good progress with this attack.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Raul Albiol!
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
And the referee blows for handball. Mertens. Good position.
This could be it.
But that's a... Well, out he's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Well, he could be in.
No cross, good block. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. It's interesting, the corner count to this point.
Marco Parolo!
It was a good sight of goal, but he skied it. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Good forward play from them. It is a foul by Raul Albiol. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
When you attempt to slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Referee says free kick. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Mertens got the tackle in. Confident and quality on the ball. And now the shot! Oh, charged down. And it's back for another corner. Look at this, and now he... Reina! Here's the chance. Very good stop here. And it's back for a corner again. Goes for it with a fist. Hamsik looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It's Lazio with the football. Mertens under challenge. That's good control. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to thread it through here. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. If a referee gives more than a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been booked. It's a gap that's got to be plugged here, Alan, because the defender's gone. Sent off.
Yeah, well, quite often it's attack against defence, and it's actually harder for the team with the extra man to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Well, we're going into the last 5 minutes now, and both teams still have a chance of winning it. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock, get something out of this match.
You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
And then he went... just diverted it away. Good challenge here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good through pass. Giacarini! Oh, well saved.
Giacarini. Through pass. Successful tackle. Dries Mertens has given away a free kick here. Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
One or two players out there losing their heads a little. They've just got to calm down.
And that's handball. Referee's seen it. Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. On to the attack now. Mertens.
Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Gonna try one now.
Marco Pirollo.
To put them in front. Back off the post.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, they rehearse on the training ground day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get a corner right in the nick of time. Decent fist away by the keeper. 90 minutes played here, and the referee brings it to a conclusion with the scores still level. Well, this attack. Who's going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now? He's in strongly. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Giacarini. Got the ball back by that interception. That's an advantage decision by the referee for Lazio. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Came in with a challenge. Giacarini. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Good forward play from them. Got past his marker.
He's had a go here.
Easy spot for the referee. Hands. Pepe Reina at full stretch to make that absolutely tremendous save.
He's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Here's a chance to attack. Another turnover in play here with that interception. It's Lazio. It's a quick break. Gone for the through pass.
And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Luis Alberto. They've linked up well. They've coped with it well defensively. Disappointed he's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. There's some potential in this move. Made the challenge well. Mertens! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. And that's the end of the first half of extra time. We've got 15 minutes left of extra time as we start the second half of the extra period. Throw in now. Mertens. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Gets his foot in there. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Excellent passing. Great interplay. We could be in. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Here is Diawara, Giacarini. Big decision for the referee. He's already booked this player. Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him for that afterwards because they've got to work really hard now.
And the pass not completed, really. And here we are, 8 minutes still to play. Baba. Good play until they got that challenge in. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. It's a big call this for the ref after that earlier booking. Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Booking earlier, you'll remember, second yellow, he's got to go.
Well, when you think back to the first, there were two honest challenges. I think challenges he had to make, so no real blame attached.
Penalty shootout is looming even larger. 5 minutes left, still level here. Into the attacking third. And that will be a goal kick. Marco Parolo. Good forward play from them. Crisp defending there. Giacarini. Jose Callejon. attacking now. Could this corner decide the game? Marco Parolo! With a damaged muscle here, it might be a pull, might be out for some weeks. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Baba! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, the pressure all on the penalty takers now, because we're going to decide this game via the penalty shootout. First man up is ready to go. He scored! Little check in the run-up. Keeper makes the save. Body language is very good at the moment. Stepped up and slotted it away. Take it on, the responsibility here, it's a big ask. Keeper committed, the chip works.
Oh, great stuff from him.
That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. Is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure. Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Pepe Reina, beautiful stop. The pressure, the ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.
The pressure was on, and he was up to the task, and they won the shootout.
Well, they picked one of the most experienced men there, and it's paid off.
Different angle on it here. Well, there's been a lot of talk about the game being less physical than it used to be, but oh, how about this?
Yeah, they weren't holding back in some of those challenges. I'm just thankful there weren't too many bad injuries.